Once upon a time, in an ashram, a saint was giving discourse to his disciples. Just then, a man entered the ashram and started abusing the saint. Saint didn't say anything to that man. After a while, that man left. A disciple who was present there saw this and got angry. He wondered why saint didn't respond to that man and listen to him. After the discourse was over, the disciple came to saint and said, "Guruji, please tell how you were able to stay calm and smiling even in such a situation. Didn't it anger you? What's your secret?" Saint replied, "Before that, there is something that you should know." Disciple was confused. He asked, "What is it? Please tell me." Saint replied, "You are going to die after 1 week." Disciple was shocked to hear this. He could have ignored this if someone else had said this, but he couldn't ignore those words as those came out of the mouth of his guru himself. After knowing this, the disciple got depressed and left the ashram with the blessings of saint. On the way, disciple was lost in thoughts and was thinking about how to live his life in those 7 days. After thinking a lot, he wanted to make the most of those days. So he decided that he will spend the remaining 7 days following his guru's teaching and will live with humility, love, and devotion to God. From that moment, his nature changed. Now he meets everyone with love and wouldn't get angry at anyone. He would spend most of his time in meditation and worship of God. He atoned for his sins, asked for forgiveness from all those people with whom he had estrangement or had hurt. After completing his daily work, he would get absorbed in the remembrance of God. 6 days passed, and on the 7th day, the disciple thought, "I should visit my guru before death." So he went to meet his guru and said, "Guruji, my time is about to end. Please bless me." Saint said, "My blessings are always with you. May you live a long and healthy life." Disciple was astonished to hear such a blessing from his guru's mouth. After blessing him, Guru asked, "Tell me how the last 7 days passed. Were you as angry with people as before?" With folded hands, the disciple replied, No, not at all. I only had 7 days to live. How could I waste it on such nonsense? I met with everyone with love and also apologized to those whom I had hurt ever." At this, Saint smiled and said, "That is the secret of my good behavior. I know I can die anytime, so I treat everyone with love, and this is the secret to remain calm in any situation." The disciple immediately understood that his guru's words were to teach him a lesson. His guru showed him fear of death to give him priceless teachings of life. My dear brothers and sisters, we are here on earth for a limited time. We should use it for our good and welfare of the others. Spread love everywhere. Remember God all time. I hope you learn. Take care. Jai Shri Krishna.